While Japanese tried to learn American ways, Americans tried to democratize Japanese culture. On national radio, SCAP installed a new show called Amateur Hour, which looked for new talent among the people.